Hi, I'm Asha, Brisbane Naga Women's Union. Naga Women's Union solidarity message for the 75th Naga Independence Day, 14 August 2021. Happy Naga Independence Day. Greetings to all fellow Naga brothers and sisters. On this historic day, Naga women salute the past and present Naga leaders who stood firm for the cause of the people and the land. We tenderly remember with deep sense of pride and respect to our martyrs, fallen fellow warriors who have given their all in defense of our land and freedom. On this day, we also express our gratitude and appreciation to all the Naga political leaders, CSOs leaders, for their firm leadership, and all the fellow compatriots who have been tirelessly working for the cause of the nation. We truly appreciate the different individuals and organizations from within and without India who had facilitated in gaining international recognition and support on the Naga people's struggle for self-determination. Today, the 14th August 2021, as we celebrate the 75th Naga Independence Day, let us reaffirm ourselves to uphold the unmistakable and resolute decision of our forefathers to raise voice and claim our birthright to live as a free nation under God, free from domination of any foreign power. It was on this day the Naga people proclaimed its historical and political rights and declare our freedom and independence before the world. As we commemorate this historic day, in the true spirit of freedom, we shall continue to rekindle our journey of common hopes and dreams in cohesion, transcending all artificial boundaries, differences, and rift amongst us to achieve our cherished goal. May God bless our land. Thank you.